Guys, we're in a greenhouse right now in Japan. This is the herb garden.
It's pretty good.
Here in Kobe. Take a ropeway to get to the top, and there's many fruiting plants in here, one of which is the Jabotikaba, which is very tropical, something that I can't personally grow and have never tried. It takes, you know, many years to get a plant to grow quickly enough to get to the right size to then put out fruit. And this one is absolutely loaded. I don't think anybody in here knows what this is, personally. I just tried this fruit and I could not believe how good it was. I'm trying to find ones that are just barely coming off. There's all kinds of insects, I think, bothering these guys. So I don't want to mess with them too much, but here's the fruits. They kind of remind me of grapes. If I pop one in my mouth here.
It's got a pit. Similar to grape, but it's so good. Cotton candy, maybe? What do you think? You don't like cotton candy?
It doesn't taste like cotton. It's not that sweet.
Mine was sweet. I think they're at varying degrees of ripeness. And the more ripe you get, obviously the sweeter they are.
But I think it almost tastes like cotton candy to me. The inside. Anyway, guys, this is an amazing fruit. If you live in a tropical place or a very warm place that doesn't drop below 32. I think you can grow these in Arizona. What a fruit. Take care, guys.